won again by now the four-time European champions, the two-time world champions, Germany's very own Aliona Savchenko and Robin Solkowy. Music, Barbie Girl. Nice touch. The Ken Barbie on Ice super theme to pick, and then you choose the way you want to play it. This is a lot of fun as a backdrop, as well as some technical content. Little show double act. Second on the long, but not there. Best of performances, but still wonderful quality they bring over. Ken and Barbie, so in love, and why not? Really super, what a season they're having. First in Skate America, first in Paris, won the Grand Prix finals, and now European champions again. All they need is to win in Tokyo in March, and they've got a full set. And of course, you can see that live here on Eurosport from, I think it's the 23rd of March, right the way through. But I'm sure they're not going to let them get away with just one number. Fabulous setting for this ice gala, and the crowd, as you can hear, wanting more from Aliona and Robin. Scheduled to come back out now and do a little bit of their free program. Remember, the Pink Panther was the theme there. She's almost dressed for it.
Well, yeah, clever little costume change.
Here we go then. We'll be right back. super. Goes to Vasaka, and they've been covering the ice just as they do in the championship performance. Fast, exciting, entertaining, great value for the audience here this afternoon. Yep, really, really good. They've contributed to a marvellous week here in Bern. Right at the beginning of the week, and right from the off, they were quite superb. Particularly that short programme, just amazing.